domestically, cult leader Oybek Nabazov and his second-in-command, Sister Yıldız. The client, a reclusive millionaire operating under the codename Loxley, has provided evidence that the cult is planning to unleash a bioweapon somewhere in the city. Masquerading as a self-help group, the cult is at the Himapan Hotel, hosting an art exhibition entitled A Study of Life, Death, and Rebirth, viewed through the lens of atrocity. Chilling when you consider their plan. Additionally, I have learned that a small group of potential cult recruits is present, which may provide an opportunity to infiltrate. I'm worried about this 47. The cult plan is in its final stages. The sooner we disrupt it, the better. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok. The exhibition should be easy enough to locate, but there are a number of VIPs staying at the hotel, and you should expect them to visit the exhibition along with their security entourages. Good hunting, 47.
Everything is going all right here?
They're doing something about the coconut.
Did I tell you this? My husband's going bald. Yeah, he's really freaking out about it. He's buying all kinds of ointments. Other day he came home in a brand new leather jacket and said he was taking some time off to drive a motorcycle to Vietnam and back again. God, talk about a midlife crisis.
I see.
To put it another way, I guess you could say there's still a lot of tension in our marriage. And I'm not quite sure why. I thought he had a lover, but now I think it's just panicking. Because he's turned 50 and he's freaking out at the thought of getting older. You know, I actually found this piece of a rhino horn that he bought on the internet and sent down from Laos or some place like that. Supposedly boosts male hormones. Stupid, huh? Oh, they're just so insecure.
That's funny. My neighbor told me a very similar story once.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
I'm okay? It's probably nothing, but you know, why don't you just go and... Excuse me? I'm just A-okay. It's me.
Sister Yulduz eliminated. Good work, 47. Nabazov is next.
Where the hell's your tray, son? Got a noise here. Stand by.
Might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Hello? Advance to be recognized.
Okay.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
That is Oybek Nabazov, self-declared teacher and cult leader. His second in command won't be far off. All targets eliminated, 47. Contract complete. I'll have the money wired to your account. Good work, as always. The Liberation Cult has installed itself in the southwest penthouse wing, and the exhibition is open to hotel guests. You should be able to acquire your targets there. Proceed at your discretion. Network. Looks like a series of automatically dispatched messages. I'll get a team on it right away.
Where did that come from?